It's really nice when you can snakes! Snakes everywhere! Why is there snakes everywhere? Oh, I don't deserve this. I'm a lovely person. I pay my taxes. It takes me a while, but I do. Ugh, creeper! Well then. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best in Slot, and I'm incredibly excited to welcome you guys to part one of our brand new playthrough of Minecraft Dinosaurs. We're using Minecraft 1.12.2. We're using the brand new, newly updated Fossils and Archaeology mod version 8, which introduces not only those five new creatures we saw in yesterday's video, but 33 or so others. I believe there's 38 prehistoric creatures in this mod, which is absolute sheer bloody insanity. And in that video yesterday, people seemed really excited about the idea of a new series, and it's something I've wanted to do for a long time, so here we go. We're just gonna get started. No dilly-dallying necessary. And I don't know what the plan is long term. We are playing on survival mode. I think just making a zoo kind of thing. Oh, what is going on? Hello. Making a zoo kind of thing is usually what we do and sounds like a pretty good idea to me, so I think we'll go for that. But we can always mix and match things over time. Hello. Do I have to shear the sheep for wool, or can I murder them for wool? It's been a while since I've played Minecraft. It's been a while since I've murdered a sheep, clearly. Oh, there we go. I just need a little wool. I'm sorry. But I need a bed, so. Beds are important. We're doing a nice, chill first episode. We're just going to make a house. We're going to try to make an analyzer, which is a really important tool for making your own prehistoric creatures. How much? I think I only need two pieces of wool, don't I? I'm going to murder the third just in case. You can never murder too many sheep. That's what Papa always used to say. And we're using not that many mods so far. We've got about six mods installed, not including the texture pack and the shaders. I am more than open to suggestions, however. If there are any mods you think really suit a Minecraft Dinosaurs playthrough and mods that specifically work on Minecraft 1.12.2, please do let me know in the comments. They look beautiful. Well said. Please do let me know in the... We also have a panda. Please do let me know in the comments down below. As long as they work on 1.12.2, then they should work on this. And I'm open to all suggestions. Any mods at all you think are appropriate for this playthrough. I will say and address straight away, we're not going to be using Jurassic Craft right now. Don't get me wrong, I love Jurassic Craft. I've used it many times in my playthroughs. There's a snake. Over time, but... Oh, a little cave, maybe? Hello? Oh, and this stuff right here. So this stuff is the... I'm not going to go too far down there yet, but this right here is the fossil stuff that we're going to dig up. And we get bones and stuff, and we use those to make an analyzer, and we analyze the bones, we get DNA, we put them in a little vat thing I can't quite remember the name of, and we turn those into dinosaurs and other prehistoric creatures. So that's how the game works, basically. It's very cool. Slime! Right, no, go away, slime. I'm going to just go away from the snake and away from the slime. So we're going to head in this direction just a little bit. We'll have to come back for the cave over there. But it's a really nice starting area. Loads of room, but we've got resources. We've got snakes everywhere. That's the third bloody snake I've seen already. We've got some clay sort of stuff down here. Yeah, it's a pretty chill little area. So have a little wander about. And then the plan for today is really just get our first house built. Get an analyzer, hopefully, get a little bit of iron going, you know, just start the game off right, and then we'll start looking at developing over time. Yeah, I like this. I really like this area. It's chill. If you ignore the snakes and the about 50 pandas, which is... Yes, hello, I do. Okay, yes, hello, buddy. All right, I'll leave you to it. Oh, God, there's more over here. I've got pandas for days. If I ever decide to make a panda farm for some inexplicable reason, we will be absolutely set. Yeah, I'm really excited to do this. It's been a long time. I've honestly just been waiting for Fossils and Archaeology. I forgot to mention, I have got a Google Documents link down below in the description. It should be public by now. So that is going to be where I put all my mods and stuff. I always get questions in this series like what mods are you using, what shader packs are you using, stuff like that. Every single video will have in the description a link to a Google Docs where... What is with the pandas? Every single one will have a link to a Google Doc where I will tell you guys exactly what mods I'm using at all times. So you'll be able to keep up to date, and if you want to, you know, play along with a similar thing, maybe one day we'll be able to turn it into a pack, for example. But you'll be able to go download the same mods. I think we're just going to build here. I think this is a really nice little area. I just want to build like a little house here, I think. It's milled everywhere, we've got like caves and stuff, we've got a village further down there, we've got a cave down there as well. We've got water, we've got sand, we've got a big forest. It's looking nice. Right, let's get started. Let's turn our oak into things. I'm just amazed that I remember how to do anything in this game, quite frankly. And tell you what, before we even put No, sorry, well, no, 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 let's not be silly. Let's not be silly. We're going to put the crafting table over here for a second. And we're going to turn... Get some sticks. Make some basic tools. We need an axe. We need a pickaxe. I'm blown away that I remember how to do anything in this game. That is completely wrong, however. As soon as I said that, of course I had to do something incredibly stupid. There we go. Get ourselves a pickaxe. We're going to go grab... We're going to nip back to that cave very quickly. Just see if we can get some iron, just get some decent tools going, and we're going to turn these wood planks into our home. Many recipes. Right, so, not really going to plan this out. We literally are just making a box. I'm not really worried about this at this point in time. We're going to go for a 7-along box, specifically. 1, 2, 3. That's because I say I'm not worrying about it, but anyone who knows me knows it has to be symmetrical. Otherwise, it'll greatly upset me. And it needs to be an odd number so that when you put a door in, the door sits perfectly in the middle. This is just logical, alright? So, leave me alone. I know I'm a little OCD, but you'll get used to it. I'm really excited. We're going to get some really... There's some incredible creatures in Fossils and Archaeology. Ones that have been updated as well that I haven't seen yet. So I'm really excited to explore. Maybe we should use stone instead of wood. That's a much better idea, right? We'll grab a little bit of stone. And knit back. Doo-doo-doo. Past the many, many pandas. Maybe I don't need dinosaurs or prehistoric creatures at all. I should be a panda farmer. Which sounds like the most frustrating thing you could possibly do. Pandas are useless. Although I believe pandas are officially no longer on the critically endangered list, if I remember correctly from what I heard. So that's pretty cool. If you're into pandas, my gran... Bloody loves pandas, she does. Bloody loves them. There we go. Achievement made. Advancement made. Getting an upgrade. Apparently I have a recipe book. That's not it. Let's move all this rubbish out. Boop, boop. There we go. I think... I want to get some charcoal. Do we have any sticks left? Yeah, right. We're going to head to that little cave we saw right at the start. Because it's a little bit deeper, a little bit more cut out. And we've got a couple sticks. And I believe... Hello, buddy. We're going to have to get a pig, by the way. We always get a pig. Oh, we'll just go in here, actually. The golden piggy. The rare, scarcely seen golden piggy. Look at him. Triumphant upon his mountain of dirt. Right, let's go down here. New recipes unlocked. Oh, we've unlocked how to make boats. How exciting. Sorry, that sounded sarcastic. It really wasn't meant to. Interesting. Is there a way out? No, no, never mind. This is... Yep. Yeah, there we go. I remember hating those things. I think that's from the... Oh, God, zombies. Zap, zap, nip. Yeah, there we go. There we go. So all part of my master plan. I'm like Blade with the vampires. Ha! Ow! Just gonna casually pickaxe a burning zombie. You're gonna die at any point. There we go. Yeah! Thinks he's cock of the block. He's cock of nothing, son. Cock of bloody nothing, I tell you. Okay, we can go back down here again then. Although the other one does have... Oh, this is dark. Oh, is this a terrible idea? I think this is a terrible idea. We're gonna go to the other cave. The other cave has coal, nice and early. And we can make torches. Torches are good. Torches mean I die less. Oh, I see something down there, though. No, focus, best stop. Focus. We can also grab our very first fossils. We do need the fossils in order to make an analyzer. It's not really top priority right this second, but then again, it's how we get prehistoric creatures, and therefore it is absolutely top priority. I don't know how long it'll be until we can... It's going to be a while till we can make proper big exhibits and stuff, I'm sure, but it'd be nice if next episode, hopefully we get a little bit of luck with our DNA and we get some stuff that is... manageable. You know, if I get T-Rex fossils only, we may be in a spot of bother, but if we get anything else, maybe we'll be okay. There we go. There we can see. I remember stuff. I am pro Minecraft, bro. Yeah, stick that there, and let's do a little mining. So we got some of this, because we're going to want to light the house up. We're going to need a buttload of charcoal. Definitely should have made more tools than this, but hey-ho, what are you going to do? What we're really looking for is iron, admittedly. Because you can see already, as we're clicking on the fossils, they're a little resistant to getting dug up at this point in time. Iron really cuts through them, but this is... I think it's doable, I think, but it's slow. So we're just going to grab a bunch of charcoal. Coal, even, I should call it. Lovely stuff. And we'll head a little bit deeper into the mine. See if we can spot some iron somewhere. Oh, what's this? What is that? Is that iron? It's not what I remember iron looking like, but... Granite, you are not iron. I don't really care about granite. Deeper we go, this seems like a good idea. More fossils, right. Okay, so we're gonna have to, oh my god. We're gonna have to dig down a little bit in order to find some iron. We can check some other places. We've got enough torches to tell you what we'll do. We'll stick a couple torches up here as well. Want to make sure we can find this place again. I'm just going to grab some stone. I want to build the rest of the house in the stone. It's totally unnecessary. It really is. But stone is cooler. Ah! Ah! Snake! A snake! Ah! Snake! What? Ow! 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 Huh. I think I'm staying here tonight. Okay, let's get some... I guess we can dig down a little bit and hope we find some iron whilst we hope the snake goes away, I guess, is what I'm doing now. This is why I wasn't building here, by the way. I could have definitely built in this area, but the presence of 10,000 snakes did kind of turn me off a little bit. I'm not easy to turn off. What was that? Andesite? Huh. Is that a fossils and archaeology block? Maybe. I don't think I've really downloaded anything that adds loads of new blocks, so it must be, right? I have a bloody clue. Oh, it's getting dark and spooky. Oh, it's getting dark and spooky. Oh, it's a little spooky. Oh, I don't want to keep going. We're going. Ugh. Okay, and now we're turning around because I'm scared. I'm an absolute coward. Let me think about the size of the house. It's 7 by 7 by 7 by 7. That means each wall... 7, 7, 14. That means you need 24 blocks per level. That's maths, right? Because the sevens across would cut down the others, yeah. So you need 24 blocks per level. I probably want to do... We probably need about 100 blocks plus of... We need some stone, okay? We're just going to use up the pickaxe. In the mines. Mining away. Just get used to it. It's Minecraft. It's in the name, unfortunately. And we're still, hopefully... I can hear the snake. I can hear the snake. And what we can do in the morning is... we'll go make a bed as well. Is hopefully explore the area just a little bit more and maybe find a more open cave with a little bit of iron. And then we can come back and get some fossils. And make an analyzer and then inevitably have to make the house bigger as I fill it up with trash instantly, which is very exciting for me. I'm nearly done, actually. We've nearly got all the stone we need. It's not like I can do much better the house right now other than sleep. We may have to go on a snake murdering mission. You know, Irish it up a little bit. Go and slaughter some snakes, unfortunately, but the way of the world, I guess. I'd like to feel safe, moderately. I'd also like some bloody iron. What is this, malarkey? Why? I don't want this. I don't even know what it does. I've never seen it before. It's very interesting. I don't think it's fossils and archaeology either. I could be entirely wrong. I really could. Oh, and it's broken. Right. We have to go home. Okay. We're going to go towards the entrance, and then we're going to sprint, because it's dark outside, and there's snakes everywhere. Yeah. Go! Sprint! 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 Run! 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 Throw away the zombie flesh. It'll attract zombies to eat other zombies. Shut up. Shush. You'll attract them, you fool. Where's the house? I think I can see the blocks there. I'm going to need a map mod. If anyone has a good suggestion for a good map mod... And that'd be really handy as well, because it's definitely necessary. I'd like one that I can put like little map markers on and stuff like that. Where the hell's the house? Oh, it's so far away. What? Why did I build so far away? It's fine. It's just pandas. Just many, many pandas. Okay. It's funny, you get back playing this game. It's just like, nothing changes, you know? It's like old times. It's nice. I need more wood as well. Grumble, grumble. Right, we need more wood. Ah! We can't even make a bed, so we're gonna have to go tackle a tree. There's not really an alternative for this. Oh, hello, cheeky. It's really nice when we can snakes! Snakes everywhere! Why is there snakes everywhere? Oh, I don't deserve this. I'm a lovely person. I pay my taxes. It takes me a while, but I do. Ugh, creeper! Well then, that was a good start. Well, if this is the village, Tell you what, we're gonna have a quick little look in the village. See if there's anything I can steal. I can see two Endermen down there, so that's great. And I can't get inside this stupid boy's house. That's terrifying. Them just spooky as balls. Right, so we're not gonna go down there. Let's check inside here. Oh, was that a dude? Oh, that was just a dude. I saw something walking about. What's this? I don't have anything anymore, do I? Might have to come back and steal their furnaces instead of making my own. Oh, hello. Hey, look at that. Double iron pickaxe. And triple iron. Oh, beautiful stuff. Hey, guys. Yep, pretend I'm not robbing you. Go about your day. Thank you. I'm coming in. Is this like a church? Oh, okay, sorry. There you go, buddy. Don't worry about it. Okay, right, we're gonna go try and find our home. I got creepered. It's fine. It's part of life, you know, it's part of Minecraft. I think eventually we turned off damaging stuff last time, but for now I'm okay to keep going with it. Like, the fact the creeper died, right, so it's not a problem anymore, in theory. I'm gonna go get my stuff back. I'm gonna go die horribly is what I'm gonna do. This is why we need the bloody bed. As soon as you get a bed, life is fine. And this is true in real life, it really is. All you need is a bed. It doesn't matter where it is or what it is. It could be a big ball of mangoes. That was surprisingly hard to come up with the word mangoes. What was that I just... What was that smoke? What's that noise? I know there's werewolves and stuff as well. It's making me very nervous. I remember getting hunted down by werewolves. Snake. What's that on the hill? What's that on the hill near my house? I don't want to go up. What is it? Is it just the box? Did I just see the box? Is that it? Nope, skeleton. Literally on top of my house. There's stuff everywhere! Go away! It's really annoying. Getting shot out by a bloody skeleton. I just want my stuff. It's not even good stuff, but it's mine. Plus, I do want the wool specifically. Oh! Me shot at. You, come here. No, I don't really know what my plan is. Actually, I do know what our plan is. We're going to go in the house. We're going to build it around us. We're going to hide and cry. This is the plan. This is my master plan. There's something terrifying over there in the distance. Just saw... Oh, God even knows what that was. Nope. What is that there? It's like a skeleton wolf scorpion. Right, there we go. We're fine. Just have to wait. Look. The moon is going down. Ah! No! Get off! Defend the walls! Defend the walls! Ah! Ah! What? How are you doing this? Get away! Oh my god, it feels like Helm's Deep! Look at that thing over there! Caught in the moon! Oh my god, no. Okay, we're fine. Everything is hunky-dory. It may not seem like it, but everything is fine. Let's make some torches. We've got an axe. We're gonna go get some wood. Gonna build a house. 1, 2, 3. It's this one, isn't it? Yeah. Hello? Who's there? Ah! Nope. The sun is rising. Oh! Oh, God! Get him off the walls! It's terrifying! Get away from our box. Hello? Ah! Get off! Oh, he's on fire! Stop. I'm gonna die. Oh, for the love of the lemony gypsies. Okay, at least all my stuff, at least it's A, daytime, and B, all my stuff is contained. This has been a fairly disastrous start, I think we can accept, but I can now go finish off the house. It's fine. Look, it's a minor setback. If it wasn't going to be Minecraft, if I wasn't poisoned by a snake and blown up by a creeper and hunted down by skeletons and zombies within the first 20 minutes. It's just something we have to come to accept from survival mode Minecraft. It really is. Bloody no. It's surprisingly terrifying. It really is. How something... I mean, admittedly, this version of Minecraft looks bloody gorgeous. Look at that. It's beautiful stuff. It really is. Admittedly, it does look really nice for Minecraft, but how a game this old and... I don't know why that keeps happening. Old and blocky can look so good and be so tense and terrifying at times is confusing. Oh! No wonder they could bloody get in, best and start your big old nincompoop. Right, now we've got a full day, however, just to relax and get things sorted. So let's tear down the foundation because I've built it in wood. That means it has to all be wood basically around the foundation point because that'll upset me greatly if it's not. I want to build. Right, I want to go grab a little bit of wood just enough to make some axes. We make a couple of stone axes and then we can get back over here. We'll see how. Oh, tree capacitor. Tree capacitator? I can't remember what it's called. That is a mod we need. That's one where if you kill the bottom block of a tree, the whole tree falls down. And it takes longer to do, so it's totally balanced, but it's just cooler, really. More than anything. And cool things are cool. Okay. I'll do. Got an apple. No way, that's exciting to me, but it is. Little turkey over there. Couple turkeys. It's really nice just looking around and you're just surrounded by all these creatures and by nature. The Mo Creatures mod really adds a lot to the game. Also gets me killed all the bloody time, but that's... It's minor details, really. Let's go back to that snake. A snake! Ooh, it's a snake. A little bit of a reference there. I am down with the kids. Oh, there we go. Okay, priorities in order. No, god damn it. Priorities in order, make the house look pretty. Nothing else matters. And now we can go grab this and bring it inside. And make a bed as well. And then priorities are in order. Let's just do this as well so nothing can bloody walk in. Ah, beautiful. House finished, essentially. This is literally enough to start things off. We'll have to do a lot of development and movement and stuff over time, but hey, it's episode one. Right, so we need the box. I'm living in a box. Nope. I believe a bed is this, right? I think it's three pieces of wool, and it's this. Yes, look at that beautiful... And it's a white bed, specifically, which is pretty cool, actually. How does this go down? Is it like this? I think so. Yes! Look at that! It's dead fancy. That's too fancy for me. I'm not a fancy man. Right, and I also want to make a... I want to make a couple, I think, of... I need to make some... Make some sticks first. That'll do. You always need sticks, don't you? Sticks are important. I'm going to make a couple of axes. And... I'm going to make a pickaxe, a couple of pickaxes as well, just because... Whilst we do have the iron ones, I don't want to waste the iron ones on normal stuff. I just want to use the iron ones for when it's stuff that we need iron for, basically. Which makes a lot of sense, and I'm very clever. And we also want a box, which I believe is this. Yes. Didn't mean to make a button, but now we have a button. We also need a door. We also now have three doors. There we go. Look at that. It's like an old bloody pro, me. It's crazy. This way, I think. Can we just put the button on the wall? Will that work? Nice! I mean, I can just open it normally, so it's utterly pointless. But, okay. Yeah, why not? It's there for future reference, if need be. Let's put our little chest down and fill it with trash. Lovely, lovely trash. I'll keep the apple. Oh, we need to make a furnace as well, actually, now that I think about it. I'm gonna chuck that. I'll do a little organization in a second. Furnace. Yes. I'm genuinely surprised. Like, I know this is all very basic stuff, but I'm genuinely a little surprised I remember any of it. Furnace can go over here. We don't need that right now, but it's always good for the future. Okay, right. So we're looking pretty good. Coal, put all our tools in here. We should make a sword, actually, now that we're here. Because clearly there's a bajillion things that wish to murder me, so always good to be prepared for that. Put the ladders away. Don't need those. Let's make a couple more torches as well. By a couple, I mean bloody buttloads. Put all our spare tools in there. And where's the apple go? The apple goes somewhere, but I'm not sure where. Right, that'll do. Keep our tools and stuff there. Okay, feeling pretty good. Put some torches on the front. Put a torch inside by the bed. And now we need to try to finish building the actual thing. So, boop, boop. We'll have to do like a little staircase outside or something. We'll go back to the mines. We'll do some more stone mining because we quite clearly need to because I've used it for a bunch of stuff. But it means we can also go get our very first fossils. Let's go. We'll go get some fossils, we'll go get some stone, and we'll come back and we'll make an analyzer as well. Because we do have the iron ingots we need to make the analyzer. In theory, I should probably use them on something more important, but I'm not going to, basically. If there's dinosaur fossils to get, you can bet your booty we're going to get some dinosaur fossils. There is... I just thought we'd have a little dig down here to see if... Well, I just said a zombie. We'd have a little dig down here, see if anything pops up, but there is absolutely nothing. So we're going to go to our little... Hello, buddy. We're going to go to our little cave down on this far end instead. Sprint. You can see it just glimmering in the distance like a happy little... It does look like it's got a face. Look at that. In the middle's the... It'd be better if the left eye was also on green, but it looks like it's just very, very surprised. It's a very shocked little cave. And the whole body, like the sort of hill that it's dug into, makes it look like a little globby green monster kind of thing going, "Mah!" You can't see me, but I'm looking very surprised right now, basically. Oh, I miss this game. And you know what? I'm not a Minecraft player. I never play Minecraft unless it's Minecraft Dinosaurs, but I think it gets a much worse rap from people than it ever deserves. Oh, hey-ho. Right, here we go. Exciting moment. Wait. Oopsie-daisy. Iron, I love iron. There we go. Good stuff. Actually, really good, because we need both a relic scrap and a biofossil in order to make the analyzer. Now, of course, we want a little bit more than this, because we're not actually getting anything. So, let's have a little explore, see what we can get. We're looking for fossils more than we're looking for scraps or bones. All I'm finding is bloody bones. We want scraps. No. I mean, we can make some prehistoric plants, which is pretty cool. We also got some broken ancient element. That's nice. I'm always a little nervous with Minecraft. Those who've seen me play this before know that we have a little bit of a history of things going spectacularly badly at some point. Like, the game just... Like, we had the world hole at one point. Just a massive hole in my planet for some reason, which I fixed through some... Just very complicated procedures. And we had... Oh, this is dark and terrifying. Last time where everything just went white for some reason. It was bizarre, but... There you go. Come on, one bio... All I want is one bloody biofossil. Why are you being so stingy? This is very mean of you, game. Seriously, not a single... We've got one biofossil, which is what we need for the analyzer. Okay, rather than digging through... We do need a little bit of... stone for the house, so we'll do a little digging, but I do want to go, I think it's better to go and explore caves rather than necessarily digging for stuff initially. You know, there's a lot of places in this world that are already a little bit dug into, so we may as well explore those and see if anything, any interesting veins are showing. Love a good vein. See if any interesting veins are showing before we then go back and, you know, do this, basically. I'm just doing this right now because I know we need the stone, so. I'm going to get There's a mod called What Am I Looking At, which sounds very useful as well. I could not find a version for 1.12.2. I don't think it's updated. If anyone knows an alternative, basically something that'll show me what blocks I'm looking at. I mean, that should be obvious by what I just said. You know, I just want to know when I look at a block what it is. Because it's been too long since I played the game for me to kind of know it all off by heart at this point. And there's obviously a lot of new blocks as well because of all the modding, so. There we go. Got a bit of stone, got a bit of wood. Got a bit of a hiccup. It's still a beautiful, bright and shiny day. Thank the freaking Lord. Oh, no, it's not. It's getting dark and spooky. We'll nip back and we'll stop in. At least we can go to sleep now. We'll finish off the house nice and quickly, hopefully. Build the analyzer, hopefully. And then... My house looks so happy as well. And we'll just have a quick little stop by on the way. Just see if we can find... Like, there's a little area over here with some exposed stone, which is really all we're looking for. I love it when stone exposes itself for me. There, see, look at that. So again, we'll just stick a little torch here. Just so we can say we've been here before, basically. Okay. Looking pretty good in here, looking pretty good. Well, we would if biofossils bloody existed in this game, but they clearly don't. I've got a skull, which is nice. I can scare people, I guess. Scare myself at this point. What's this? Is this stuff we've had before? Oh no, what's that? Marble? Diorite. Gonna ignore that terrifying little rumble in the distance. Didn't hear anything. It's fine. It's fine. I don't really want to keep going. I'm a little bit spooked. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little bit of a softy in case you haven't noticed. Come on. One bloody biofossil. I just want something to analyze it, isn't it? Yes, there we go. Look at that beauty. Alan Granting it up, son. Oh my god, I just got three. We had went from none to, well, we had one and then we got four. But one of them has to go into the machine, so. I'm gonna have a little peek. Just a little peek. Okay, we're fine. Let's go just check the other side quickly and then we're getting out of here. We need to go sleep in the bed at least once. I only just remember that. If you don't sleep in the bed, you don't actually spawn there, I believe, so. I hear a zombie. Just want to have a quick little look down here. I mean, it's fine, right? I'm putting torches down so nothing will spawn. No, not that. Iron! I see iron! I see beautiful, beautiful iron! Okay, right, we're gonna come back tomorrow. Let's just grab this nice and quick. We'll go back. Oh, biofossils. Right, we're gonna go back. We need to sleep in the bed. This feels risky now. This feels stupid. The night is dark and full of terrors, ladies and gentlemen. The night is dark and full of bloody terrors. And the house isn't built. Like, I'm getting really excited about the idea of collecting dinosaur fossils. And I don't have anywhere to sleep. I don't have a house right now. I have a hovel. I have a hole in the ground. I don't even have a pile of mangoes. Ah! Creeper! 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 And spider. Run! Oh, for God's sake, they're everywhere. I hate this game. There's another creeper on the right as well. Run, 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 run. Ow! Just keep going, love. Just keep going. Right. I'm gonna build the house and then jump down into the middle. Or something. I haven't really thought it through yet. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Let's go one more up. Oh, I didn't shut the door. Oh, I did not shut the front door. It's fine, that's fine. That's a perfectly okay thing to have done. I think. And shut that, and... Screw you, nighttime, I win. Freedom! Sweet freedom from the horrors of the world. Bedtime now. Oh. Okay. Let's go. Come on. I'm very aware of the creeper. I'm not really worried about the zombie, if I'm honest. Worried about the creeper. Okay. Now can I go to bed? Pretty, pretty please. Yes. Beautiful. We finally made it. Right. Oh, God. Okay, so, let's drop some rubbish. I forgot to throw that away, that was my bad. I say rubbish, like, a lot of this stuff is obviously very useful at some point, but right now, I have no use for it. I don't quite remember how we make... Is it just... Yeah, okay, sweet, sweet, sweet. I believe we can search, so we're looking for anal, basically, if I'm honest. Analyzer, that's what we're looking for, and... Oh, no. Okay, no, that's fine. We just need to set this going. I need one piece of iron. Ugh. I really want to get the analyzer built in this video. That was like, in my head, that was my main goal. Get the analyzer built in this video. Okay. We can do it, though. We can do that. That's fine. All we need to do is eat an apple. Good stuff. We need to throw this rubbish away. I'm gonna have to get a furnace going. I'm gonna kill the creeper. I don't really want it to blow up, if I'm honest. I'm a little worried. That's okay. It's not that big a deal. Let's just cover this back up. This was all part of my master plan, you see, because there's a little bit of fossil here. Hiding under the house. I never would have seen this without the creeper. All part of the plan, ladies and gentlemen. I knew I was going to be backing into something eventually. Like this little bit here, and I thought that was going to mess me up, and I got a little bit nervous. It's fine. Let's just rebuild that. Not a problem. Blah, blah, blah. And this will take 2 seconds to rebuild. Very minor job. Oh no, that's wrong. That's how many wood. Wood. Okay. Just have to go grab the iron. We know where there's iron already. We saw the iron in a little bit. Oh, hello. Oh, that chasm is going to have some... This whole... Oh. Oh my god, the iron. Oh my god, there's so much iron. There's actually so much of it. And there's going to be a load of... We're going to have to go down there at some point. But we're going to stick with nice lit up, nice safe looking area over here, I think, to kick things off. So we need to... Down here, I think. Not down here. Wait, no. Ow! No, it's down here. Down here on the right. Deep breaths. I promise it's not always going to be this disastrous. No, I don't promise that. I promise it will always be this disastrous. I think it could have gone worse. It could always go worse. This tree is beautiful. I really don't... What is going on? Why does that keep happening? It's very strange. Hello. Cheeky little tunnel. Love a cheeky little tunnel, mate. Who doesn't love a cheeky little tunnel? Nerds, that's who. Anything here? Nope. Just... Oh, yes. There we go. Oh, good. Trash. No, I'm getting distracted. We're here for iron. We'll come back here later. As per usual, we stick a little torch outside just so we know this is somewhere we've been before. And that we can come back. Then maybe I need a system to say, don't go down here again. There's nothing here. You know, for when we fully explored somewhere, that's probably a good idea. Where was the iron? Was it that? I see. Cool. Cool. Right. I don't know what's doing it, but one of the mods I've got installed makes it so that I automatically climb over stuff. Is that just part of Minecraft these days? I don't know. But I kind of love it and I kind of hate it at the same time. I'm kind of undecided at this point. Well, there we go. A little peek down here as well. Just a little peek. Just a little baby peek. Because I can hear something crawling about, so I don't really want to... There's nothing here. There's not a single... Oh! It's hiding! That's where it is! The cheeky little blight... Oh my god, I've got some dying. I'm so happy. There we go. Right, worth it. We can always come back here. Keep it nice, well lit. Okay, so, all I want to do is make the analyzer and get our fossils analyzing. That is our goal for this first video. That's what we're going to do. Ignore the sounds. It's just things that want to kill me. That's fine. Absolutely fine. It's absolutely fine. Okay. Let's just go. We'll get the iron in the furnace. We'll use the iron to make an analyzer. We'll analyze our first three or so fossils and see what we get. We could get absolute trash, you never know. But it's always interesting to know. And we're kind of looking out for our Our first dinosaurs that are. Oh, actually, you know what? We need a swell just while we're here. I should have made a. Should have made a shovel. Need a little bit of sand. We're gonna want some windows. Have to have a window. It's more important to have a stylish house than it is to have anything else. I'm very disappointed with my little box so far. I would like a nice, big, beautiful box, please. I know, I hear it. So loads of these little exposed caves. It's really cool. Definitely gonna come in handy later on. But right now, I'm just gonna keep being a chicken, basically. There we go. That should be enough. At the very least, the game looks at the water. When you go inside, just look at this. Oh, look at that. That is so cool. I'm not even being silly. That is honestly one of the most beautiful underwater effects I've ever seen in a video game. Looks phenomenal. Really does. No, I'm getting distracted. Dinosaurs. More caves. There's caves everywhere. Oh, I'm trapped. I'm trapped. I'm gonna die. I hate water. I hate water. I regret everything I've said. There's a chasm over there as well on the right. Whole area there has got to have some stuff. Oh, there's more snakes. Snakes, pandas, zombies. Then's my big three. That's all I need in life, apparently. Really, I want so much more from life, but life has decided no. You get snakes and zombies. You scumbag. What's up with that? Can you guys see something on that hill? What's that there? What's that yellow? What is that? You know what? I have no idea what that is. Absolutely no idea, but I'm gonna go check that out at some point. Back in home. Right. Furnace. Burn for me, baby. Where are you? Well, yeah, I mean, I'm looking at you right now. We'll have to get some pure wood at some point. I don't really want to use the planks for this, but hey ho. There we go. Right. That is the iron ingot we needed. So, we need four iron ingots. Let's check this again. Biofossil on top. Like so. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. And let's stick that in this corner. Okay, and then we just put that there. It may just give me trash. It really is likely to just be trash, but it's exciting either way, I think. Gonna melt down the sand as well at some point. Oh. Okay, so we got sand. It's exciting. We got sand. Come on, come on. Let us finish in a little bit of style. Just a little bit of style is all I'm looking for here. A little bit. Just a baby amount of style. Oh! We've got Ceratosaurus DNA. Awesome. Oh, that's very cool. And anything else? No, I'll take that right now. I really will. Did I run out of? Yeah. Let's go get some wood at some point. Okay, Ceratosaurus. That's pretty cool. We're gonna have to make like a dino box, I think. And plus we can now. Can we analyze these? Yeah, okay. Just get all that going. And I think we're good. I think that's a good place to end it with our very first piece of dinosaur DNA. Now, whether Ceratosaurus is a good idea at this point in time is a whole other kettle of fish. I have actually turned off block breaking, so dinosaurs won't break blocks, which does mean in theory we can keep any dinosaur anywhere. You know, it shouldn't matter. Oh, hello, Flint. So, in theory, that is absolutely fine, but we'll have a little think about it. It might be a little early. I would have liked something. Little. Didn't I have torches on the walls? What? Did I not? Okay. Need a nice screenshot. Look at my beautiful house. Oh, it's such a stupid, ugly little box. We'll have to make the house look nicer, but that's definitely something for the future. Right, so we've got our first dinosaur DNA, we've got a house, we've got an analyzer, we've got a furnace, we've got all the basics, I would say, in here, you know? This is fine. We could live like this forever, basically. We'd be pretty much hunky dory. But we do, of course, have slightly bigger aspirations for our lives. So we're going to end it there. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. For more Minecraft dinosaurs, please do hit the like button, comment, share, subscribe, all that kind of stuff. It really does make a big deal. Not every episode is going to be this long, but for the first episode, I wanted us to get our very first DNA, and we managed that at the very least. One thing we're going to have to look out for now, I can't remember what it's called. Should be in the mod block, so it shouldn't be that hard to find, actually, now that I think about it. Where's my fossils and... Ah, right, this is fossils and archaeologists. Look how many dinosaurs are. That's what we're looking for, a culture vat. Now, this is the problem, the green dye, which I believe we can... Oh, that kind of looks like... I don't know. I believe green dye we can only really get from cactuses. There might be some other way, but I don't really know of it. And, yeah, but this is what we use to turn the DNA into an egg. We'll have ourselves a Ceratosaurus egg. We also need to make a Dinopedia. A pedia, which we'll do next time as well. How do we make a book? How do we make paper? Sugar. Okay. We'll have to look at making that as well. That lets us track our growth of our dinosaur, see who's tamed it, all this good stuff like that as well. See how hungry it is, things like that. At this point, I don't think we could handle a Ceratosaurus, but maybe next episode we'll set up a farm, we'll go get more biofossils, all that kind of stuff. Anyways, feel free to leave suggestions down below, mod suggestions, and please, please, please do hit that like button if you enjoyed this video and you want to see lots more of this series. I'm really excited, I hope you guys are too. I'll see you lovely folks next time. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. A little shout out at the end. This video and others like it would not be possible at all without the support of you guys watching me at home and also everyone on this Patreon page right here who supported me in the last month. If you want to help out as well, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. Every little really helps. Cheers.